Hi, Mr. Prime Minister. My name is Shaibha Tata Sharma, and I'm the CEO and founder of Football Billionaire. I'm also a student at City of London School. I'd like to start off by saying, as my question, how do you suggest we ensure students have a more rounded financial education to help develop the future business leaders of the UK?
Well, Shay, what congratulations on your success. Oh my gosh, I mean, I was interested in businesses when I was young, but I haven't done anything like you've accomplished at your age. So congratulations. No, I think this area is really important. Actually, last week I was talking about my idea that we should study more maths, and our young people should study more maths for longer, because I think that will really help. And we're one of the few countries in the world where our children don't study maths all the way up to 18. Doesn't mean maths A level, doesn't mean everyone has to do maths A level, but it does mean, to your point, that people should be familiar with mathematical concepts because they're relevant for our everyday lives. You talked about financial literacy. If you want to start your own business, if you want to get a mortgage, figure out where to put your savings, and indeed for pretty much any job you can think of now, even those in the creative industries require mathematical concepts. So I think that's the right thing to do. And hopefully, if we do that, we can set the conditions for many more amazing young entrepreneurs like you. But you're an inspiration to many people, I'm sure, actually. And hopefully, with our maths, we can create many more Shays. Thanks very much for joining us, Shay.
Thank you very much.
And thank you, everyone, in fact. I've just been told we're out of time. So it's been brilliant talking to you all. Thanks for joining us today. It's the end of today's session, but it's certainly not the end of our conversation with you. We're going to keep talking, engaging, so that together we can make this, as I said right at the beginning, the most pro-business, pro-growth country in the whole world. Thanks very much.